just doesn't make sense.
Do you really believe that this could be the real identity of that crazy young man? Impossible. But if somehow it was true, then Umbrella would be finished.
Well, if the old conspiracy and Dr. Marcus movie, then Mr. Spencer's career will be over. Not to mention ours, too. So, the time has come.
What are you going to do?
I will simply say goodbye to Umbrella. The research utilizing the new biological weapon is almost completed. All that remains is to collect combat data.
You can't be serious. I refuse to abandon my work. I finished my research on the T-Virus, but I need a little more time to complete the more powerful G-Virus.
Do as you wish. I will continue my initial plan of luring the stars to the mansion. The superior combat training should make them excellent test subjects.
Fine. In the meantime, something must be done about that matter. As I recall, URC is equipped with a self-destruct device in the basement. I'll find it, set it off, and annihilate the place to nothing more than a mass of rubble.
Stay here and investigate these halls.
Rebecca!
Hey! I need your help. There's a snake over in that room over there, and somebody's already died because I didn't have any serum.
But you're a medic. You're supposed to have serum.
Well, I don't have any because all I have in my bag is the candy and aid for it.
Locked.
traded my jelly beans with Joe once, but it can't be me.
No, not trade, you idiot. Traitor. Don't you see him bleeding?
Yes.
Give me some herbs!
Sorry, all I have is weed.
That works.
Rico. Wesker. Where's Jill?
Chris. But you're alive. Jill and I got separated after we left the main hall.
She's not on a leash?
No, why? Never mind. Have you seen Barry?
He's been acting a little flaky.
Hello? Maybe it's just in my mind. Listen, there's something I want you to go check out outside. There's an old shed, you know, 10 miles out from the backyard. I need you to go check that out. I'll continue investigating here. Seems to be some rooms I can't quite unlock. Maybe the shed has the key.
10 miles?
Your job. Here's a fine recommend.
Chris! Lester! He...
I know. I thought about your key cards. I'm gonna try to unlock the door. It's not working. I'll have to try it from the terminal in the shed.
Since when, Wesker?
I'm afraid I don't know what you're talking about.
Since when has Umbrella been flipping you a paycheck?
I've always worked for Umbrella. These stars has always been Umbrella. No, they my movie. You cut a liquor with your own dirty hand.
I think it's time for showing now.
Take this.
The push button explodes.
Unlock all.